on a highway in Bel Air in March of 1917. A car, it had exploded, driving toward Washington, D.C. Ralph Featherstone and Chay Payne, two SNCC workers, lay dead. So cops claim they carried bombs on Route 1 in Maryland. On a highway in Bel Air, Ralph Featherstone's body torn apart. On a highway in Bel Air, Chay Payne killed in the dark. In a courthouse in Bel Air, a trial they did prepare of a former SNCC chairman the government wanted jailed or dead. They assumed H.Rep Brown was in the car they targeted, for their COINTELPRO goal was the movement to behead. On a highway in Bel Air, Ralph Featherstone's body torn apart. On a highway in Bel Air, Chay Payne killed in the dark. In the car driving from Bel Air, H.Rep Brown was not present, but the blast killed Ralph Featherstone, a key witness in Rap Brown's defense. Arranging security was Ralph Featherstone's mission, but he was killed on his way back to his bookstore in Washington. On a highway in Bel Air, Ralph Featherstone's body torn apart. On a highway in Bel Air, Chay Payne killed in the dark. On a highway in Bel Air, SNCC said it was murder. From a bomb planted under the seat in a SNCC car well known by police. Well, they failed to kill Rap Brown then. For life he was laid to jail, and no more than 30 were chain feather when at midnight they were killed. On a highway in Bel Air, Ralph Featherstone's body torn apart. On a highway in Bel Air, Chay Payne killed in the dark. Yes, on a highway in Bel Air, Ralph Featherstone's body torn apart. In a highway in